Oh,
oh, Toon Link and Korn?
Yeah, Toon Link and
Jinx.
Interesting.
And of course, this should be an advantage to Toon Link, of course.
Yeah.
We kind of need to get this Jinx whole thing kind of changed up in the back right now, but.
Barry. So, does Jinx have anything to go against Toon Link?
Aerial speed. Jinx has the best aerial speed out of every character. So, with that in mind, the only thing that Jinx can do is try to stay down shield and just jump up whenever it can take the opportunity.
So you're
going to
recover with it? Nope. Don't know what it was going for. Really don't know what it was going for. Paul is taking this
back
really easy match.
He's honestly, he's just getting getting really reckless with that jump every time. He's just catching him. He's like,
he
you know what? I know you're just gonna jump. You're a Jigglypuff. You like to be in the air.
He goes behind us.
So.
Freaking Jordan! God dang it, Jordan!
Okay.
So
I have nothing to say about that.
If Blaze takes this, I'm gonna be so.
He just needs some rest. Don't worry.
I just want
but,
one rest. Get a style rest, Blaze, please.
Blaze, better get something, cause if he doesn't get anything soon, he's just
why
gonna be walled
why
in.
Why didn't you save the replay? He caught you on the bouncy fish. What?
Stop
what's he trying to do?
Just stop going off subject and just focus on the match, honestly.
What's he trying to do there?
Okay.
Oh my god.
He's really trying to do that to Toon Link here. Okay.
What? Oh my god, please.
Spot dodge
to
hit
to
spot dodge, true combo.
Hey, I know that combo. I'm really good at
it. Ralph knows that combo. He uses that combo too much.
For Glory knows that combo.
For Glory. Too much. Back throw, not gonna kill yet. It's one of the most powerful back throws in the game. I think it's the second, it's the second most powerful back throw, next to Ness's, of course.
Of course.
He tried the momentum cancel combo.
Pause cancel.
Pause cancel. Alright.
I'm gonna take with me. Toon Link diddles.
Would you actually mind if he goes
Mike?
No. If he goes on to Mike, like over you, because actually want to see his view on this.
Marlo.
Yeah, I want to see your view on this, actually. Okay.
Blaze Jesus.
He just decides, hey, I'm not that bad for Toon Link. I'm probably better than your Toon Link. Let me just go for dittos real quick. Let me 2-0 you because I'm Mr. Full Roster.
Who's who?
I believe, Paul is the red Toon Link.
Okay.
Yeah.
I actually like Paul's Toon Link, actually.
It's so random. It's so weird.
It works.
It actually works. It's like, oh, you can't predict me. I'm going for a special. No.
Yeah. He makes up new text while he's playing.
Yeah, he just goes up with things like along the way, but he doesn't really do much on bomb kill confirms or anything.
Yeah.
That's the thing. Compared to like players like Jeremy.
He'd be such a strong player if he learned the bomb setups.
Yeah. Toon Link is probably honestly like top 20 to me. He's really handy with all his like tools. He's very fast, agile, and everything.
Yep. And I think he's an unexplored character.
Oh yeah, it's just like Yoshi. Like Yoshi has pretty good tools and everything, but for the most part, they don't really get any results from any Yoshi players that are really like out there or anything.
Yeah, they're not. They're just doing it.
Okay, I guess we have 2-4 Glory Toon Links in tournament. Okay, guys. Where was he going that bomb?
Oh my gosh.
Oh wow, it worked!
Guessing. Yeah, that is nice.
Just kept going for it. Like, you're gonna roll in, and you're gonna get hit.
You're gonna throw out a forward smash and I'll do the forward smash right after.
Break his shield with a forward smash.
Oh my god.
He really won for that.
Because Blaze smirk.
Blaze, now you have to win.
Blaze is smirk.
As he dies and gets gimped by a bomb. It's gonna be like with his villager all over again.
Yeah.
With like Kai. Yeah, I heard what happened with that too. Like, apparently he gimped him with like villagers like Dare and that.
His DD? Is that when he dropped to the ground?
Yeah, he like gimped him with like Dare and like, yeah, his Diddy. And he died at like, what, 6% or something. He showed me the replay. I was like,
frog underneath the table.
Sad, sad.
Underneath the table too, like Jesus. You just keep going for raw moves and it's just like, okay, which one's more impatient?
Oh my gosh.
He's so lucky the bomb was there. He would have died.
Jesus.
None of them wanting to approach.
This is a weird matchup.
This is really weird. So I think it goes, usually it's a 50-50 because, you know, they're both Toon Links, but in this case it's, yeah, I don't know, Toon Link or Toon Link, which one? I know.
It's more of a projectile game.
Yeah.
But they're just, these two like to mess around a lot. Yep.
Hey, there you go.
The boomerang for extra percent?
It's like, yeah, sure guys, I did it on purpose. I don't know where that bomb was going. I think he tried to just like drift a little bit to left and try to throw it to right.
I suppose. Oh.
Just throw at anything random. One of them will run into it.
Yeah.
Wow, yeah, she won.
Wondering if Paul's gonna change.
Paul, stick to your main. If you don't, then you will prove they can 2-0 you.
Got a shirt, looking fly.
Just,
where's your dad's at?
I never said you had a main. I'm just saying, stick to it.
Here comes Jordan. Here comes Jordan.
Yeah, stick to. Hey, Hayes. Yeah, stick to your main. Just use random.
Jordan, where you at?
Use random. Oh my God.
Jordan's Blaze is a cheerleader. Gives him the power.
Every dab he does, he gives him an extra like 20% for for every combo he does. Okay. But he's just going for random stuff that's just working out. Just a random fair in the neutral. Guys, it'll work, no worries. That Nair is so good at setting up everything for Mario.
Yeah.
Like, okay, sweet spot, sour spot, it doesn't matter. Jab lock, grab, up tilts, whatever it is.
I've never actually seen Paul's Mario.
Yeah, his Mario is nothing but up smash usually. But would you look at that, he's not messing around as much. Oh, well, oh, okay, never mind. See, there. Wow. There's a
Oh. Spike him.
He went for it. He went for the tomahawk, but.
Oh. That's very risky.
He's scaring himself. What the? The interruptible frames by his Nair, I believe.
Is it? Or is just Smash 4 just broken?
it's just jank, honestly.
Oh, okay.
Whoa, Blaze went for an up smash of his own, and it worked.
Oh my gosh.
Just a little tip, just go for whatever he tries doing on you, and it'll work on him.
That's mostly what everybody does.
Yeah.
Oh, like, oh yeah. For the back throw.
Oh.
Come on, Paul.
It's confusing to know if Blaze knows what he's doing or he's just going for random stuff, but I know he is trying to beat him out on a few things here, so at least there's that.
Maybe that's just the matchup.
Yeah. But this is definitely in Mario's favor for sure.
For sure.
Cape, Flood, everything you can utilize, like, for a two-link off the stage.
Wow. Mitchell?
Good. Oh. Patience, actually. Oh, he's trying going for it. Blaze, Blaze, you deserve that. Blaze.
Get him big on him.
He just fully charged an up smash in front of his face. He was like, yeah, you're going to get hit by it.
Back up.
Back to the boys. Ah!
No.
SD boys. He did exactly what I thought. He actually 2-0'd him back.
Taking your character.